I'm Lieutenant Jason Rathje, and I'm an engineer at the Air Force Research Lab. One of the goals of this lab is to build a team environment of collaborative robots. You know, the Air Force in general has multiple autonomous agents. Ground robots, so we have aerial robots. In this case, quad rotors are sharing information to help us get a better solution. Autonomy in general means you can make a logical decision based upon the information that you have. So for example, they have very simple robots called bumper robots. And all they do is they drive around, and once they run into an obstacle, they'll hit it, and that bumper acts as a sensor. So they know now I can't go forward anymore, so I need to turn. So what we do here is we try to take that understanding, the level of autonomy, and extrapolate that into more complex systems. Say you have a room that you don't know anything about, and you want to go in there and have more information, but you yourself can't get into that room. Autonomy allows the agent to go out and act by itself. They don't have levels of decision-making and understanding that humans have. They do have an ability to share information at a much more detailed level. Where we try to apply that is we try to take those pieces of information to overcome the barriers that we face in our daily jobs so that we can develop better solutions faster. So when we talk about the future, one of the scenarios I like to think about is you have these teams of quad rotors that are going to go into a burning building, and now they're all communicating with each other, and you can pipe that information directly to the firefighter. Maybe it comes in over a helmet-mounted display where he can see, I need to turn right here, I need to turn left here. By no means is it doing his job for him, but it's giving him much more information about the environment that he's going into. So he can be a lot safer, he can get the job done a lot faster. There's lots of different problems out there that we're trying to solve. And the reason why this lab really exists is because it's a lab of collaboration. The Air Force Research Lab is wholly dedicated to provide the best technology to support the warfighter.